Today's video is about a theorem known as Cauchy-Riemann equation for the verification of a function to check whether the given function is analytic or not. So let's continue. Suppose we have a function f of z given by u plus I times v, okay, where u is function of x, y, and v is also function of x, y. Okay. Now, f z plus some delta z is given by u plus delta v plus I times v plus delta v. Now, f dash z from the first principle is given by limit delta z tends towards 0 f of z plus delta z minus f of z over delta z. Okay. Now putting this value from equation 1 and 2, we have u plus delta u plus I times v plus delta v minus u minus I over delta z. Okay. Cancelling these terms. Now we are left with delta u over delta z plus I times delta v over delta z. Now delta z can approaches to 0 in two manner. Either along x axis or along y axis. Okay, along x axis z equals to x plus I y. For x axis y is 0, now z equals to x and delta z equals to delta x. Now f dash z becomes limit delta x tends towards 0 delta u over delta x plus I times delta v over delta x. This is what? This is nothing but del u over del x as provided delta x tends to 0. Similarly, this is delta v over del x. Now, if we approach delta z along y axis, z equals to x plus I y. For y axis, x equal to 0. Now, delta z will be what? I times delta y. Now, f dash of z is given by limit delta y tends towards 0 delta u over I times delta y plus I delta v over I times delta y. Okay. Now we can write it as delta v over delta y minus on multiplying I and dividing I, we get minus I times delta u over delta y. Now this becomes delta v over del y minus I times del u over del y. Now from equation 1 and from equation 2, both are f dash of z. We can equate this equation . Now, comparing real and imaginary part, we get del u over del x equals to del v by del y and del u over del y equals to minus times of del v over del x. This is what? This is Cauchy-Riemann equation. Okay. Now let's recall the theorem. Cauchy-Riemann equation states that the necessary and sufficient condition for any function f of z given by u plus iv, it must be analytic if del u over del x equal to del v by del y and del u over del y equals to minus del v over del x. And given that दिस पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव मस्ट एग्जिस्ट. ओके, इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो हिट थम्स अप एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल.